capable of comprehension. And therefore, is endless and limitless, and to that extent, infinite and indeterminable, and consequently,
I'm sorry.